This video shows a way that I can reuse questions that are on a quiz, on another quiz in a Canvas course, perhaps a midterm or exam. In this example, there are 5 questions in the quiz chapter 1, and I want those same questions to be usable on the midterm. From the quizzes page, I select the Atkins menu and then choose the option to manage question banks. As questions are created in a quiz in Canvas, they are automatically put into the unfiled question bank. And from that bank, I can select multiple questions. And in this example, create a new question bank. I'll call it Chapter 1, and then I will select the option to move questions. The unfiled questions bank is now empty, but I do have a new question bank called Chapter 1. Note that this does not affect the questions that are part of the Chapter 1 quiz. Now, when I edit the midterm, I can add these questions easily by either using the Find Questions option or select the New Questions group, link to a question bank, and perhaps pick some random subset of the questions to add to this quiz. In this example, every student will get the same 5 questions on the Chapter 1 quiz, but each attempt at the midterm currently has 3 of those 5 questions selected at random from Chapter 1.